This is the National Teachers College, Kabale. Students' hostels still have roofs made of asbestos. The material is posing a threat to the residents' safety. Moreover, they have holes causing significant inconveniences, especially during rainy seasons when there is leakage. Cracks on the hostel structures further complex the problem. In 2013, the Parliament of Uganda issued a ban on the use of asbestos as roofing material in all schools and technical colleges. Despite this, hostels like Kaguta Hall, Mandela Hall, and Millennium Hall remain affected. The dilapidated hostels have led to a decrease in student enrollment at the college, with over 506 students among the 902 enrolled being forced to seek accommodation outside. Komunda Annette, the principal of National Teachers College, Kabale, highlights on the situation.
That's the priority, and according to the DOHUs, because of quantities that we have, they are amounting to 3.7 billion shillings that we are looking at. If we can get 3.7 billion, we believe that all the halls of residences will be covered. So we are still small as MTC, as an institution, so we feel if we can go one hall by one hall, then we will be able to achieve. We are looking at an average of around 600 million.
Komunda further highlights the financial hardships faced by students due to renting outside, making it challenging for them to raise tuition fees.
You, that the challenge of accommodation is affecting us so much, it has even caused the reduction in enrollment. Currently, the students, we have an enrollment of 902 students. But these 902 students, inside we are accommodating around 506 students. Because other students don't feel comfortable in sleeping in those rooms of ours or hostels of ours because of the asbestos roof, which is sometimes leaking, and they know it is a health hazard which will cause cancer. And because they are sleeping outside, even remitting school dues, college dues is a challenge because part of the money is given to the outsider.
In a phone interview, Emmanuel Ainebuna, the Minister of Health Public Relations Officer, confirmed the awareness of the asbestos roofing issue and recommended replacement due to its health risks.
Of course, that we are aware, and we have since recommended that there is a need to replace such sheets, and we've been doing even into on our health facilities. So the same when there is availability of funds should be done for all the other public facilities, like now the National Teacher Training College.
The Ministry of Education and Sports doesn't offer a position on innovation efforts.
I can't talk about that because I don't know how true that is. You talk to the principal. The principal should be aware, but for me, I can't comment on something I'm not aware of.
The institution started in 1959 as Kabale Technical College. It was named National Teachers College, Kabale, in 1984. It offers courses leading to diplomas in secondary teacher training, in service training for primary school, and nursery teacher training. The college also provides early childhood development teacher training and is affiliated with Chambogo University Faculty of Education. The college appeals for support to address the critical issue of dilapidated hostels, ensuring a conducive environment for effective teaching and learning. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.